how important is data quality? And which I think I know the answer to, but how do you know that your data is high quality and that it is trustworthy?
Yeah, great question. Data quality is absolutely paramount to this work. As any organization builds out their analytics infrastructure, poor data quality can completely derail your initiatives. And this can happen in many ways that really justify baking data quality into the overall strategy for data integration from the very beginning of this. Organizations should consider really two important consequences of poor data quality. If the care teams using the data find flaws or don't have confidence in the data, they're going to disengage with your analytics. And then additionally, if your care teams need to confidently use the data for its intended purpose, if the data doesn't readily support that accuracy or efficiency of use, they're going to further disengage. So incredibly important to get it right from the beginning. We desired strong engagement with our data. We were hyper-focused on data-driven workflows. And so when we built out our analytics platform, from the beginning, we built in strong data quality review processes. Every data set that we integrate is put through rigorous review and testing before it's incorporated into productionized analytics. And while there are many aspects of data quality that can and should be assessed, there's a few key signs that lead to confidence by end users in the quality of data. And we have really found those to be the correctness, the completeness, the integrity, the validity, and the relevance of the data. And addressing all of those are just incredibly important.